Lana Del Rey diss Lady Gaga and her new song So Legit? I'm Jackie Powell, breaking down all the shocking lyrics on Pop News Daily. Talk about a bad romance between Lana Del Rey and Lady Gaga. Lana's out with the new track So Legit, and the song sure is a legit anti-Lady Gaga anthem. Although the song is not officially released yet, snippets of the track leaked online, and Lana is already receiving thousands of hate mails from Gaga fans. In the lyrics, Lana calls the mother monster out by her real name, Stephanie, singing, "Stephanie, you suck. I know you're selling 20 million. Wish they could have seen you when we booed you off in Williamsburg. You're hurt. I know my words don't hurt. Yeah." The young and beautiful singer also makes a reference to Lady Gaga's earlier career as a rocker who played at clubs in Brooklyn, New York. What happened to Brooklyn? What happened to our scene, baby? Have we all gone Gaga crazy? Remember when the streets used to be dangerous and we were born bad? And the juiciest part of the song is when Lana calls out Gaga for having a huge ego. "Oh girl, I see you walking with her pearls, thinking that you're number one. You're so funny. Because honey, you're not." Lana and Gaga definitely have crossed paths before. Do you think the national anthem singer has a thing against Gaga, or is it just for publicity? Hit the comments below.